So after 1991, the main objective of the major Indian leader is to show India as a global superpower, either hard power through defense of Mangalyaan or soft power with the help of Bollywood or yoga. But there's one thing that India is lagging behind, that is in sports. When the countries like Ethiopia and North Korea performed better than us, India is one of the lowest rank on the basis of per capita basis. So after 1991, the major objective of the major Indian leader is to show India as a global power, either hard power through defense and Mangalyaan, as soft power through Bollywood and yoga. But India lack in sports. So population is not a good indicator that India is having a 1.2 billion population. With 1.4 billion population, shouldn't India suck at sports? So population is not a good indicator to decide. But higher GDP per capita is a best predictor of Olympic success. High GDP per capita for another country like USA and UK. That USA spend worth rupees 22 per day in Olympics, and India spend only 3 paise per day. So there is a funding gap, 22 rupees per day in USA and 3 paise per day in India. Then there is a lack of training facilities for the athletes. For example, Duti Chand, like PT Usha in 1998, did not have a proper shoes till days before Rio Olympics. She was the first Indian to win gold medal in 100 meter race, global championship competition. First Indian to win gold medal in 100 meter race. First Indian to win gold medal in 100 meter race. So she didn't have proper shoes even till the days before Rio Olympics. So she was the first Duti Chand, the first Indian to win gold medal in 100 meter global competition. So kahan pe gold medals Olympics mein jana milte hain? Well, there is a centralized system like China and North Korea. So winning in this international sports is one of the major objective of the centralized system. In African country, so they have a sporting advantage. So India, we don't take care of the athletes. For example, Deepa Karmakar request for a long time physio to accompany Rio was deemed wasteful as Sports Authority of India. So Deepa Karmakar is an artistic gymnast. She was the first kid at attention when she won bronze medal in 2014 Commonwealth Games in Glasgow. She became the first Indian female gymnast to do in the history of the games. So Deepa Karmakar request for a long time physio to accompany Rio was deemed wasteful by SAI. So official jumped into action of only when she made history by qualifying for the finals. The physiotherapist rushed to the Brazil. So we need to improve the sports administration. We have to make them accountable. The accountability is lacking. The Sports Authority of India and the chairman of the Sports Authority Board are politicians. They do not have any kind of interest in the sports. So we need to increase the effective population. Not only population, effective participation helps a country. The person with their effective population ends up winning. There is a potential talent pool. Need to improve sports administration. We have to make them accountable, and we have to increase effective population. India major population affect from hunger and malnutrition. We have to focus on these aspect. Our focus should not only in the study but also towards the sports. And we cannot ignore the 50% of the population. So we need to support the female athletes as well. And the government cannot do everything. We should need a private sector participation. For example, Odisha government supported the hockey team. Even in the same case, every state can adopt one sports and can, you know, provide financing to one sport. For example, UP government supports Indian wrestling 2023 Olympics till 2032 Olympics. UP government adopts Indian wrestling till 2032. So each state in India can adopt one of the sporting event and provide financing and necessary support. For example, Odisha will support Indian hockey for 10 more years. So Indian hockey, for example, wrestling, kushti by UP government till 2032 Olympics. And hockey is supported by Odisha government for 10 more years. So this, every state can adopt one or more sports.